Hey everyone, welcome back to WA Electronics. Today, we're unboxing and reviewing the Fnirsi HS-02 soldering iron. This is a smart, portable soldering iron that promises high performance and ease of use. Let's dive right in. First, let's take a look at the packaging. The box is compact and well-designed, with all the key features listed on the front. It mentions a 100W power output, fast heating, and intelligent temperature control. All right, let's open it up and see what's inside. Inside the box, we have a Fnirsi HS-02 soldering iron. A 100-watt GaN power adapter with interchangeable EU and US plugs. A high-quality silicone Type-C cable. A user manual with all instructions highlighted. Some extra soldering tips for different soldering tasks. The soldering iron has a sleek design and feels solid in hand. It has a digital display for temperature control and a comfortable grip. The build quality looks impressive. Let's plug it in and see how quickly it heats up. Turning it on, the display lights up immediately. I'm setting the temperature to 350 degrees Celsius, which is a common setting for most soldering tasks. Let's see how long it takes to reach the set temperature. Wow, it reached 350 degrees Celsius in just under 30 seconds. That's impressive. The Fnirsi HS-02 soldering iron comes with several safety features designed to ensure safe and efficient operation. 1. Electrostatic protection. This feature helps prevent damage to sensitive electronic components by dissipating static electricity. 2. Induction sleep mode. The Fnirsi HS-02 soldering iron does have an automatic shutoff feature. The soldering iron automatically enters sleep mode when not in use, reducing the risk of overheating and saving energy. 3. Temperature control. It has precise temperature control to maintain a consistent temperature, which helps prevent accidental burns and damage to components. 4. CNC metal shell. The durable CNC metal shell provides robust protection and helps dissipate heat efficiently. 5. Protective cap. A protective cap safeguards the soldering tip and prevents accidental burns when the iron is not in use. 6. Rubber grip. The rubber grip prevents slipping, ensuring better control and reducing the risk of accidents. These features make the Fnirsi HS-02 a reliable and safe choice for both beginners and experienced users. Now, let's test it out on a circuit board. I'll be soldering a few components to see how well it performs. Thank you. The soldering iron maintains a consistent temperature, and the joints look clean and solid. The fine tip allows for precise work, which is great for detailed soldering tasks. The Fnirsi HS-02 soldering iron is compatible with a variety of soldering tips, making it versatile for different soldering tasks. Here are some key points about its compatibility. 1. Standard tips. The HS-02 typically comes with a set of standard tips, including conical, chisel, and bevel tips. These are suitable for a wide range of soldering applications, from fine electronics work to larger joints. 2. Specialized tips. It also supports specialized tips like knife tips and bent chisel tips, which are useful for specific tasks, such as cutting through wires or working on surface mount devices. 3. Interchangeability. The soldering iron is designed to allow easy swapping of tips. This means you can quickly change tips depending on the task at hand without needing additional tools. Four, full set availability. You can purchase the HS-02 with a full set of soldering tips, which includes various shapes and sizes to cover all your soldering needs. These features make the Fnirsi HS-02 a flexible and efficient tool for different soldering projects. Certainly, here are some additional specifications for the Fnirsi HS-02 soldering iron. 1. Power output. The soldering iron has a power output of 100W, which allows for rapid heating and efficient soldering. 2. Temperature range. It offers a wide temperature range from 100 degrees Celsius to 400 degrees Celsius, making it suitable for various soldering tasks. 3. Temperature stability. The temperature stability is within plus minus 2 degrees Celsius, ensuring consistent performance during use. 4. Heating element. The soldering iron uses a high-quality ceramic heating element, which provides fast heating and long-lasting durability. 5. Display. It features a digital OLED display that shows the current temperature and allows for easy adjustments. 6. Control interface. The control interface includes buttons for adjusting the temperature and accessing different settings, making it user-friendly. 7. Sleep mode. The induction sleep mode activates after a period of inactivity, reducing power consumption and extending the life of the heating element. 8. Input voltage. The soldering iron supports a wide input voltage range of 110V to 240V, making it compatible with power outlets worldwide. 9. Weight and dimensions. The soldering iron is lightweight and compact, with dimensions of approximately 200 mm in length and a weight of around 120 g. making it easy to handle and portable. 10. Accessories. It comes with a variety of soldering tips, a power adapter, and a user manual. Some packages may also include a stand and cleaning sponge. These specifications highlight the versatility and efficiency of the Fnirsi HS-02 soldering iron, making it a great choice for both hobbyists and professionals. Overall, the Fnirsi HS-02 soldering iron is a fantastic tool for both beginners and experienced users. It heats up quickly, maintains a stable temperature, and is comfortable to use. If you're in the market for a new soldering iron, this one is definitely worth considering. That's it for today's unboxing and review. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to WA Electronics for more tech reviews. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.